Even though I empathize with many of them and I understand some of the situations that they were presenting, I wanted to let them know that the solution here does not rest with the Department of Education or with the Board of Education. The legislature took the certification responsibilities and placed those responsibilities at the certification, the Educator Certification Council, which then set the requirements.